there. I am so happy you're here. I wish I could chit-chat with you, but I have a very important job to do right now. Maria! Police! Maria!
Hi, welcome to Sesame Street.
Maria Luis, I am ready for my appointed rounds. Through rain, snow, and patchy fog,
Grover,
I will deliver the
Grover.
Grover, all you have to do is deliver this package to Oscar.
Consider it done.
Right.
Bye, Maria. Bye, Luis.
See you later, Grover.
Adios.
I am off to Oscar's trash can. Oh, pardon me, I did not see you there. Hello, Bob.
Oh, hiya, Grover. I'm in a hurry.
Bob, I have no time to dilly-dally.
Yeah, me too. Sorry, Grover. See you later.
Yeah, thanks, Bob. Now I'm behind schedule. Oh, hello, Telly, Alan, Cookie Monster.
Hey, Grover.
Grover, no time for milk and cookies. I'm working. Onward, I march.
Hey, Grover.
Hey, Grover.
Hello, Gabby.
You're just in time to watch Zoe do her ballet spins for us.
What? Fun! Wait! This package is not insured! And neither am I.
Bye, Grover!
I'm a monster with a mission.
Oh, hey, Grover!
Oh, hello, baby bear! And hello to you, cute and adorable little Curly. Curly, that is Oscar's package. I need
Curly,
that.
Let go of the package.
Give me the package! Gina! But now I must be going! On winged feet, no less! Sorry,
careful, Grover! Chickens! I love to count chickens! 1, 2, 3!
Hello, honey! Hi, Bert! Squeak, Grover, ducky! Hello, Gordon! Hello, Susan!
Hi, Grover!
Hi.
My, you certainly can make that guitar weep, Rosita.
Gracias. I think.
At last, Oscar's trash can. Special delivery!
Yeah, well, what's so special about it?
No need to thank me.
Don't worry, I wasn't going to.
All in a day's work.
I see it's from Elmo. Yeah, there was a note in it. Oh, it's from his mother. Elmo drew this picture of Dorothy and accidentally spilled some spaghetti dinner on it. I thought you would like it. Like it? I love it. The kid's a genius. Look, mixed media. Where is the little red menace?
Oh, I think he's feeding his goldfish.
Oh, what's he feeding her? Spaghetti?
La, 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 la. La, 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 la. Elmo's world. La, 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 la. La, 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 la.
Yeah.
Street question. Go ahead, Dorothy. How does Cookie Monster eat a cookie? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle!
Cookie like Cookie Monster. No, big bites.
Take big bites, Mr. Noodle.
That bite is too teeny.
Try and remember how Cookie Monster eats.
Think messy. What's he doing? Why did he get a table and a chair?
There's a cookie on the plate.
Eat it, Mr. Noodle.
Well, that's good table manners, Mr. Noodle, but what are you doing?
Cookie Monster doesn't eat a cookie like that.
You eat a cookie with your hands.
You don't use a fork to eat your cookie.
Nobody eats a cookie like that. You can eat like Cookie Monster, fast and creamy. Mr. Noodle, listen. Think monster. Monster, Mr. Noodle. Yeah, monster. Oh, yeah. Do it, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle Bert.
Excuse you.
Now what, Mr. Noodle?
Mr. Noodle needs more cookies.
Just like Cookie Monster! Oh,
oh. It's raining cookies. You think he can eat all those cookies? I don't think so. Either.
Boy, it's a cookie storm. Mr. Noodle's gonna need an umbrella. Look. Elmo has a cookie. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How does Cookie Monster eat a cookie?
Dorothy, this is how Cookie Monster eats cookies. Dorothy, this is how Cookie Monster eats a cookie.
There's just one thing to do. Somebody say cookie?
Slimy. Casa. Casa.
Sesame Street, and
Elmo
that...
We do on Sesame Street, and it's called the Snuffle Upagus.
And you can do it too, Elmo.
Yeah. As my mommy always said, you don't have to be a Snuffle Upagus to do the Snuffle Upagus.
That's right.
Come
hey,
on.
Come on,
let's
kids. Come on.
Dance.
Do the Snuffle Upagus.
You put your right foot out, and then you take it back. You put your right You put your snuffle up and then you take it back. You put your snuffle up and then you take it back. You put your snuffle up and then you leave it there. And you're doing the snuffleupagus.
Dancing's very easy when you master every trick. Simply follow me and one, two, three, kick. You put your left foot out and then you take it back. You put your left foot out and then you take it back. You put your left foot out and then you leave it there. And you do well the snuffle up again. Do well the snuffle up again.
Yay! That was simply snuffly. Bye,
Elmo. Bye. Can you do it? The snuffleupagus. Boy, even monsters can do the snuffleupagus. And computers. Thank you, computer. Oh, and now Elmo has a question for you. How many monsters from Sesame Street are in this monster parade? Let's count them and see.
Wait.
Oh, boy, it's the cat. Is Count going to count with us?
Yes, and by counting the monsters in the monster parade, we will discover the number of the day.
Boy, Elmo loves the number of the day. here comes the monster.
One.
Two.
Three.
Yeah.
Four. Five. Is it five?
Wait for me!
Six.
Seven.
Perhaps.
Wait.
Oh. Eight.
Nine. Is that the number of the day?
Wait, Count.
Hmm?
One more monster.
We have one little red addition. So that makes... 10! 10 monsters from Sesame Street in the Monster Parade!
Yay!
That's it! The number of the day is 10!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
10 tiny turtles on the telephone, talking with the grocery men. We would like some lettuce. Will you send us 10 heads, please? And 10 sweet potatoes and 10 rutabagas with the dimples on their knees. And send us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 big artichokes. 10 eggplants, over easy. That's one of our little jokes. 10 leafy, leafy collard greens, and please make sure they're washed. Light up our eyes, brighten our lives with 10 banana squash. And we'll eat 10 cans of black-eyed peas. They give you good, strong muscles. 10 of those tasty sprouts, the ones that they call Brussels. We also like 10 mangoes, they're the favorite of our sister Gert. And one last thing, please do include 10 apples for dessert.
10.
Boy, Elmo loves the number 10, but Elmo wants to learn even more about Sesame Street, don't you?
Elmo!
Oh,
Elmo!
Quick,
I need a place to hide, quick! Oh, maybe I could hide in the fishbowl. No, it's too small. Gee, Elmo, I don't see any place to hide. You know, it's kind of cramped in here. Hey, maybe you should open your mind.
Where are you?
Oh, excuse me.
Oh. Hi, Big Bird.
Hi, Elmo. Is there any hiding around here?
No.
It's time once again to play Journey to Ernie, the game where Ernie hides and Big Bird sneaks.
I already started playing.
Sorry.
Ernie!
Oh, boy! Elmo loves Journey to Ernie!
Ready or not, here we come! Oh. I have a feeling we're not on Sesame Street anymore. Where are we? Oh, I'll just ask Humpty Dumpty if he's seen Ernie. Humpty Dumpty? From the nursery rhyme?
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. Oh,
maybe now isn't a good time.
We're three little kittens who lost our mittens.
Gee, everybody around here is from a nursery rhyme.
Have you seen our mittens?
No, sorry. Have you seen Ernie?
No! Now we're three little kittens who lost our mittens and Ernie!
Don't worry, kittens. Don't worry, we'll find them. Ernie, where are you? I'll bet wherever he is, it has something to do with a nursery rhyme. Wow!
There was an old woman who lived in a shoe.
Hey, maybe Ernie's hiding in the shoe. Excuse me, old woman who lived in a shoe. Is my friend Ernie in there?
How should I know? I have so many children, I don't know what to do.
Clean up your shoe this instant!
Well, how many children do you have?
Oh, last time I counted, 8. But it seems like more.
Use your inside voices!
Gee, maybe we should count them. If there are more than 8, then one of them could be Ernie.
Be my guest.
Everybody outside, all the double!
You want to count with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
9? Okay. Which one of you is Ernie?
None of them.
Yeah.
You mean they're all mine?
Yeah, Ma!
What am I supposed to do with 9 kids?
Oh, you could play baseball.
Yay! I want to be shortstop.
Yeah! Want to play?
Oh, sorry. I have to find Ernie. Do you see Ernie anywhere? Excuse me. Have you seen Ernie?
What?
Have you seen Ernie?
Oh, where is that Ernie?
Mississippi, that way. Don't you have no Johnny, man?
That way?
Oh, I'll never find my sheep. Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. Have you seen my sheep?
No. Have you seen my friend Ernie?
Sorry, but don't worry. Leave him alone and he'll come home, wagging his tail behind him.
Ernie doesn't have a tail.
Oh, my sheep! Come to Mama!
Wait a minute. Sheep don't have Ernie hair. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That's Ernie!
You found me! Woohoo! Oh, I'm feeling kind of sheepish.
Yeah. It's Ernie.
It's me.
I know you anywhere. The when you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair, the squeaking of your donkey tells us you're the one. Ooh. We found him, we found him. La 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
I love this game.
But what about my sheep?
Here I am. I was just playing hide and sheep.
I love that game.
Great job, everybody.
Yeah, wait till you see where I hide next time.
Me too.
Oh, yeah.
Big Bird is very good at finding Ernie. Come in.
Excuse me, Elmo.
Oh, hi, Bird.
Have you seen Ernie?
He was playing hide and seek with Big Bird.
Oh. Where am I?
You're in. Yeah. World.
Oh. How do I get out of Elmo's world?
Elmo doesn't know.
Okay, well, maybe I'll just take a left in the closet and then straight on to morning.
Oh, what's that, Dorothy? Oh, look! Dorothy's thinking about Bert and Ernie.
Sometimes I have trouble falling asleep, but it's not so bad.
Not again.
I don't worry, and I don't weep. In fact, I'm glad. Because I get up off my pillow and I flip on the light. I get down
and turn the light back off.
In the still of the night, I stretch and I yawn and then I breathe real deep. And dance myself to sleep.
Oh, why me?
I hoof around my beddy, just a tap on my toes. Before I know what's happened, I'm ready to doze. Got some partners I can count on, called the Boogie Woogie Sheep.
What?
I dance myself to sleep.
I don't believe this.
I gently rock by myself across the floor. I turn and then I toss and then I start to snore. My trusty little bugle helps me spread the news that I'm tapping two taps and I'm a raring to snooze.
Oh, not the bugle.
Ducky. He's a boogie woogie bugle duck of Sesame Street.
Ernie, Ernie,
well,
I'm getting kind of drowsy, so the moment has come to grab my rubber ducky while the sheep takes my chum. Time to shuffle off to dreamland, got a date to keep. We'll dance ourselves to sleep, oh yeah. We'll dance ourselves to sleep, wearing our jammies. We'll dance ourselves to sleep, and thank you, Lammy. We'll dance ourselves to sleep.
Nanny live on Sesame Street. That makes Elmo wonder. Who else lives on Sesame Street? Let's find out. Oh, there you are, Drew. Does Drew live on Sesame Street? Hold still, Drew. Hold still. Does Maria live on Sesame Street?
Yes. But Luis and Gabby.
Does George Washington live on Sesame Street?
No.
But he slept at 1, 2, 3. Does a big purple bird live on Sesame Street?
No.
But a big yellow one does.
Big Bird.
Does a polar bear live on Sesame Street?
No. But Baby Bear does.
Does a worm live on Sesame Street?
Yes.
Slimy, he lives with Oscar.
In his trash can.
Who cares? Scram.
Elmo, not Oscar.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thanks, Drawer. Elmo's friend Grover lives on Sesame Street, too. But sometimes he goes away. He went on a trip and told Elmo all about it.
Oh, hello there. I just came back all the way from China. And I brought this peacock with me. And let me tell you, it is not easy carrying a peacock across the ocean and on the subway. Its name is Ming. Say hello, Ming.
Ah! Ah!
Not so loud next time, Ming. Ming is going to show us how to do the peacock dance. That is a dance they do in China where you move like a peacock. Okay, Ming, show us the peacock dance. The peacock dance. Wait, what are you doing? No, stop! Stop the music! Stop! Ming, please, do the peacock dance. No, what are you doing? No, that is not how it goes! Ming, stop! Here, maybe this will refresh your memory. Take a look at this traditional peacock dance training film I brought from China. No, this way, Ming. See how the peacocks are moving? They move their peacock legs and their cute little peacock heads. And look, my friend Mei Hua is moving like a peacock too. Now all the little girls are doing the peacock dance. They are. Now, do you remember the peacock dance, Ming? You move your head like this. Yes, that is right. And your arms and legs like this. Just like a peacock.
Ah! Ah!
Good. And now, the peacock dance. No, stop, Ming. You are supposed to be showing us the peacock dance. That is not how a peacock dances.
That's how this peacock dances. Ha-cha-cha-cha.
Very well, if you insist. You are the peacock.
That Ming sure can dance. Elmo would like to know more about Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all of his friends on Sesame Street. Wouldn't you? How can we find out more? All right. We can watch the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all of Elmo's friends channel. Oh, turn yourself on, TV.
Welcome to the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all Elmo's friends channel. All Elmo's friends all the time. And now on the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and all Elmo's friends channel, the girl who got lost and found.
I'm completely lost. Where am I?
La, 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 la. Oh, hello there.
Ooh, an 8-foot yellow bird?
That's 8 foot two.
Oh, I'm lost.
No, you're not. You're on Sesame Street.
Oh, yeah, Sesame Street. There it is. Can you tell me how I got to Sesame Street?
I thought I heard the sounds of a lost traveler in distress.
I'm not lost anymore.
I have saved the day again. But wait, if you're not lost, where are you?
I'm on Sesame Street.
This is not the Champs-Élysées.
Hi.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Welcome to Sesame Street.
Wow, what a friendly place. What do you do around here besides all this friendly welcoming?
Lots of great stuff.
Yeah, like the alphabet song and dance.
Whoa, I've heard of the alphabet song, but not the alphabet dance. How does it go?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I'll dance with you if you'll dance with me. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. I'll dance all day if you'll dance with me. Q, R, S, T, U, V. I'll dance all night if you'll dance with me. W, X, Y, and Z. That's the alphabet song and dance will be.
Wow, is this street great? Fun and educational at the same time.
Hey, get lost.
I was lost.
Well then, get lost again.
Bye, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.
What a nice little girl.
Coming up next on the Grover, Maria, Big Bird, and All Elmo's Friends channel, Counting with the Count. You give me 20 seconds and we'll count to 20.
Thanks, TV. Elmo wants to learn even more about Sesame Street, don't you? How can we find out even more? What was that? Super Grover, yay!
Never crash-landed in a closet before. Now, did my super ears hear you say that you wanted to know even more about Sesame Street?
Yes, Super Grover.
Well, you are in luck. I will not only tell you about Sesame Street,
yeah?
I will take you there personally.
But Super Grover, Elmo already knows how to get to Sesame Street.
I am not just taking you to Sesame Street, Elmo. I am taking you to the Sesame Street you never knew.
Huh? What's that, Dorothy? Okay, Dorothy says, too.
The Sesame Street that was before you were born.
Oh, wow! But how do we get there, Super Grover?
Good question. Dorothy? Oh, never mind! I remember now! By super magic powers! Elmo! Hop on my super furry back, and together we will fly through the time barrier!
Oh, okay, Super Grover! Elmo's ready to go through the time barrier! Whatever that means. See you later, Dorothy.
Okay, here we go. Up, up, and away!
Are we there yet?
Not yet. This time. Okay, here we go.
Are you okay, Super Grover?
Yes, I am fine. But maybe we should try something else, huh?
Something magical?
Yes! Stand back, Little Elmo!
Okay.
Right here, Little Elmo. That's it. Taxi! Wow! Look what I did! I called a cab and it came.
Yeah.
Now that is magic. Just hop in the back, Elmo. I'll be right back.
Okay, Super Grover.
This is not a job for Super Grover. This is a job for a taxi driver.
Hello, this is Elmo from Sesame Street. Elmo buckles up, and so should you.
Did you say something?
Elmo's not sure.
Oh, well, first up, Hooper's store!
But this isn't Hooper's store.
Who's driving, you or me? Oh. I'll just pump the clutch here.
It's Hooper's store, but it's a little different. But who's that? That's not Alan.
That's Mr. Hooper. It was Mr. Hooper's store.
Oh, that's why they called it Hooper's store.
Oh, yeah. Huh? History is fascinating. Next up, Luis and Maria. Ah, this is the day Maria and Luis got married.
Oh, no. They love each other very much. And Elmo loves Maria and Luis, too.
Who doesn't? But we must move on. Next up, Gabby!
Oh, hey, that's not Gabby. That's a baby.
That is Gabby when she was a baby.
Oh, boy. She was so cute when she was a baby.
Cute as a button. Whatever that means. Next up, another family, Susan, Gordon, and Miles.
Oh, look, Miles is a baby too.
Yes, it is the happy day when Susan and Gordon adopted Miles into their family. And they are a family still. And Gordon is bald still, some things never change.
Miles was a cute baby also.
I agree wholeheartedly. The whole family is cute. And now, Elmo, it is time to return to the present past perfect, which is merely an extension of the future past tense pluperfect.
Well,
which
can't we actually... just go back to Elmo's world?
That is what I said, Elmo. Oh. Next up, Elmo's world!
Yeah! Grover? Elmo doesn't see Dorothy.
I know that. This is a pit stop. Here we go. Here we are, Elmo's world, as promised.
Oh, thank you, Taxi Driver Grover. Elmo really loved that.
Another satisfied customer.
Elmo really loves Sesame Street and all of his friends. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the Sesame Street song. Oh, you can sing along too if you want. Piano, where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, here we go. Street. Elmo lives on Sesame Street, so Elmo can go and see all of his friends right now. Yay!
Gee, do you think Elmo is still feeding Dorothy?
Yeah, it's taking him a very long time.
Daddy, big boy, everybody!
Come on, let's see what's happening.
What is it?
Hey, Elmo, what's happening?
Yeah, what's going on?
Elmo,
hey, Elmo, what's
going
up?
On,
Elmo? Elmo, what's happening?
Everybody, Elmo wants to say something. Oh, is everybody here? Well, Elmo has been thinking about Sesame Street and all his friends. And Elmo wants to say something. Elmo loves Sesame Street and his friends very, very much.
Oh, we love you too, Elmo.
Yeah. And Elmo really loves you too. with his friends all around him. The friends that Elmo loves so.
All of our voices singing, a song we love to share.
Happy you're here to join us. Sweet music fills the air.
It makes cookies.
And I dance a lovely ballet.
Where I squeak my old rubber ducky.
And I feed the pigeons each day. It is where I fly home from my travels. Exhausted, but still very cute.
Every day, every night, this street feels just right.
It's the place where my roots took root.
The street where I love to count chickens, 1, 2, 3.
And Oscar says,
"Scram, go away."
Not yet, Oscar, it's Dorothy's turn to sing.
La 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 la.
This is the street I live on.
Friends that I love so.
All of our voices singing, a song we love to share. Happy you're here to join us. Sweet music fills the
number 10. Oh, say goodbye, Dorothy. Oh, Elmo loves you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.
Get lost.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, wow.
Sally, you've never seen a street like Sesame Street. Everything happens here.
Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Bo-bo-bo-dee-o.
And I am here to state that everything here has to total 8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. The ladybugs came to the ladybug picnic.
16, 17, 18.
One of these things is not like the others. Which one is different, do you know?
We're the people that you meet.
Don't worry that it's not good enough for anyone else to hear. Sing, sing a song.
Will you stop that?
Follow the leader and sing after me.
Sing after me.
Oh, look, Artu. There's our large yellow bird friend. Hello, friend bird.
Kids like you and me, babe, we were born fast.
Round and around and around and around. That's how it feels with wheels on my heels.
Never gets depressed cause he's having fun. He's the coconut counting man.
You can't tell a hero by his side. I'm just a teeny little super guy.
Yeah. Well, I'll give it to him when he comes back.
Big Bird. Mr. Hooper's not coming back.
Hola means hi, hello, not goodbye, why everywhere you go.
I told you all along that there was a Snuffleupagus, my best pal.
Put down the ducky if you want to play the saxophone.
and X marks the place neath the yellow moon where the Zulu chief and I did hide.
Sit back and enjoy the king and I.
Oh, you lowercase letter I.
Yes, I love trash.
That's the letter. That's the letter. That's the letter O.
Five. Six.
We're gonna play a rhyming game. I'll dance out words that sound the same.
Another season, another reason for eating cookie.
Love.
Slimy to the moon. He wants to wriggle amongst the stars.
You're the best monster I ever met.
Oh, I need the hug for that. Oh, I love this.
Slimy, happy monster, squealing cat.
Furry, happy monster, squealing cat.
Furry, happy monster, slapping.
Maybe friend somebody you give up last cookie for.
Gordon.
No.
My home. My nest, my...
Big Bird, Big Bird, Big Bird, it's all right, it's all right.
No, it's not.
You're right, Big Bird, it's not all right, but it will be all right.
Elmo was scared before, but Elmo isn't scared anymore.
Mana mana. 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 Mana mana.
Mana mana.
Mana mana.